Is that a light bulb going on?
Yeah.
Oh no.
We got any water?
See, we got any water in here?
Something, yeah, the cigarette butt.
Yeah, over on there.
Hey, Pat. This
feel like everybody just here to have a good time.
Roy, cross the line, boy.
He fights in the parking lot later on. Carpus. Carpus, ain't Clay, bro. It's Carpus. Clay, everybody's dirty. Carpet, everybody's trying to get dirty. We're good? All right.
Help him out. We got one down. He's not on the clock yet. Marshall, you need to be on your toes. This is fast-paced racing.
It's all right, man. Just qualifying.
All right, 1 minute to go. Andrew's back on top of an 18.502. Roy dropping down to second on an 18.505. Chad still rounding out that third spot on a 17.510. Doug on a 16.511. Aiden on a 15. Roy's on an 18.507. Andrew on an 18.510. Chad rounding out the top three on a 17.506. 10 seconds left, guys. 10 seconds left.
Damn it. Getting shook. Got a goose prob.
All right, the clock has expired. The clock has expired. I will let you know when you are done. Jeff, you are done. Chad is done.
Trying, okay. Oh, I got our GoPro. Oh, is that where all the cool guys park? Man, I've been parking in the hood over here.
All drivers are finished.
In the dirty. You know what I mean?
Putting him 9th overall. Corey on an 18.513, putting him 13th
overall.
Oh, wow. And Matt on an 18.507, putting him
18th
overall.
Dang, I got squished. That was a battle out there.
Yeah, I'm coming.
We'll be right back.
I'm doing what cool guys do. They put it up here. The cool guys do. I'm gonna win now because I'm putting tires up there. That's how it goes. I'll make rules. Wheeler and wheelers. See, not everybody's doing a cool guy thing. See? This cool guy stuff. Cool guys do.
Tighter racing time. Oh, we still have one guy. The one gets short end of the stick in the triple. We got Troy in first. Roy up into the second spot. And he's got a pack behind him all over his tail. Oh, Roy making a mistake. That's going to put it, I believe. That up into that second spot. I was correct, Mr. Wick going up to the second spot. Matt at the third. Roy down on the fourth line. Mr. Jack Wick in the second spot coming through the wagon wheel down the straightaway in that green and black buggy. Boy, no pressure from third place. Roy in that third spot coming through the wagon wheel, coming down the straightaway.
They don't like my secret corner. They don't like that. That's that super line right there. All right, I'll go around.
Oh, hey, you do know how to use the whole lane.
I got a better line. Don't be hating. That's right. We make them good lines.
All right, we got one down to the wagon wheel.
Done. 7 minutes is a long time, man. It's a long time out there to be sweating.
All drivers are finished. The race is completed.
Dude, I even shook when I kneeled down. I was shaking so bad. Damn. Okay. I'm just going to Cadillac right through everybody's carnage. Just be like, you know. They don't like my G money line. You see that shit that come around and jump over there? They didn't like that shit. I'm going to tell everybody. I tried to come around and jump over it because there was a dude there. So I'm like, fuck that dude. Come around. Hey, if you can do it, you know, do it. But
I'm out of here.
Hey, I got second place.
Start of the race, we have a clean start.
Shitty.
We still have Frank on top. We have John moving to the 2, Chad in the 3, Matt moving to the 4. We are only 30 seconds in and drivers already swapping positions. We have Frank trying to run away with John, not allowing him to go.
Whoa!
Chad sitting in that free position.
Last place now.
Your leader coming through the front, through the wagon wheel. Frank putting his head down. Wants to get another lap on John.
15 seconds left. Right. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6,
shit.
5, 4,
not my day.
Two, one.
cross the loop and you will be done. Jeff Parker's done. Jeff, you are done.
Tess done. Frank Hudson done. Chadwick done.
Frank going to take the fourth. Holman is 935. Amy wins. John finishes number two. Tyler taking three. Chad four. Still driving.